Hadar Beit Yaakov provides for our community something that is so desperately needed. A Sephardi school with a Sephardi Masorah.
They're concerned about every student to succeeding, not just into the school, but inside the home as well.
It's just growing more and more. You see the outcome, the girls that are coming out from the school. They're in the Neshot Chayim.
For hundreds of years, the tradition has been passed on, and now it is time to continue it to the next generation. This is that opportunity.